I just harassed like a 15-year-old kid every fucking day for 100 days straight. He was miserable. It was literally the worst time of his life. He hated it with a passion, and he was just sobbing.
She was partially confused at one point, but then she came around, obviously, with more.